4 rings on 1 defense. First, I'm going to start off with free-to-play and pay-to-play rings. The Explorer's Ring 4 has the same stats as the other versions of the Explorer's Ring, while giving a prayer bonus and a magic bonus. It's the only ring in free-to-play to give a prayer bonus. So, very useful because you can't have prayer pots in free-to-play. It also will restore your run energy. With the fourth, I believe it will restore your run energy up to 4 times in 1 day. So for free-to-play, with your agility level basically being 1, it's a very useful ring. The Ring of Devotion is also free-to-play, and it gives +1 to all of the defensive stats, which makes it a very useful ring in free-to-play. For members, I think one of the most practical rings that you'll see the most is the Ring of Recoil. For PKing, it will recoil some damage back towards your enemy. And it isn't much, but it will add up. At lower levels, it's definitely more useful. Another ring that's also useful, although it takes a bit longer to get, is the Ring of Vigour, giving +3 strength. It isn't a very high strength bonus, although it basically makes it so your special attack is 110%. For example, you could do the Dragon Scimitar special attack with this ring on, take it on, put on a different ring, and use Dragon Claw special attack. Another ring that is more melee-oriented is the Berserker Ring, giving the highest strength bonus in the game and the highest crush defensive bonus in the game. The other version of the melee ring is the Warrior's Ring, which gives a +4 bonus to attack, to slash, and imbued +8 to attack and defense. I don't have the Onyx Ring imbued, but I do have the Dragonstone Ring imbued, which is a lower version of the Onyx Ring. The Onyx Ring imbued gives +6 to all attack bonuses and +6 to all defensive bonuses, which makes it a very useful ring for pretty much everything, giving a massive all-around defensive bonus and all-around massive attack bonus. It also gives the highest stab attack bonus and the crush attack bonus, which makes it a very useful ring. Some other rings that are also very useful are Archer's Ring. Archer's Ring imbued gives a very nice attack bonus, giving the highest attack bonus in the game. And the Seer's Ring is the same, giving the highest magic bonus in the game and the highest magic defense bonus in the game. Another ring similar to the Dragonstone Ring is the tokkul-zo. You get this on completion or during the quest for the fight kiln. It's a good ring, and it doesn't take much to charge it, so it could be a good idea to use as PKing.